Stacy. Stacy, Thursday on a special Thanksgiving edition of SmackDown, you challenged Trish Stratus to a Gravy Bowl match and you lost. So why do you think tonight you can beat Trish Stratus for the women's title in a bra and panties match?
Michael, when I'm in my bra and panties, I always come out on top.
Oh my gosh! Did you hear that, JR?
I heard it all right.
Trish Stratus and Stacy Keibler in a bra and panties match. Frederick of Hollywood is drooling at the mouth right now.
And this match, folks, you don't want to miss this. It's next.
Yahoo! Yeah, he almost had a smile there. Oh, and I got a smile. You're going to have to... My smile's going to have to be surgically removed. Check it out, JR. Oh, my gosh.
The following is a bra and panties match, and it is for the World Wrestling Federation Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger, Stacy Keibler.
Oh, Stacy.
Last Thursday night
on
SmackDown.
Look at the shot right here.
Gravy Bowl match and women's title. That's what has precipitated this bra and panties challenge tonight by Stacy. These women, they grappled in an unusual environment.
Oh, it was two incredible edibles, JR. They went all into the gravy. It was just wonderful. I couldn't believe it. I mean, poor Trish Stratus, her giblets were hanging right out of her dress there.
Her giblets.
It was great. Look at them. Oh, yes.
I've just been informed that coming up tonight, the Big Show has challenged William Regal. That's what the Big Show panel was doing, talking to WWF co-owner Ric Flair. And the Big Show gets Regal tonight, King.
Oh, my God.
In the ring, one-on-one.
Poor Steven Regal. He's going to be... Uh-oh, look at this. Check it out, JR.
Chris is the WWF Women's Champion for the title of the six-pack challenge at the Survivor Series.
Here they go.
Trish taken down by the hair. This is a bra and panties match.
Yeah.
Meaning that the match continues until one of these ladies has been stripped down to her bra and panties.
Oh, my gosh, JR. Do you think they'll go all the way? I know going all the way to you means a hamburger with everything on it, but that's a different meaning to this match. Oh, look out.
There's the kick down by Stacy Keibler. You got to wonder what Stone Cold's going to do tonight. Austin has essentially been called out by Vince McMahon, but Austin's going to get down on his knees tonight and kick Mr. McMahon's backside.
No, he's going to kiss it. He's going to kiss it.
Well, like maybe that was a fraudulent slip.
Oh, I see what you think. You think he won't kiss it? He will kiss it. Stone Cold Steve Austin will kiss Vince McMahon's ass.
I don't know. About
I wish.
That.
I wish either Stacy or Trish would have one of those clubs. I'd be the first volunteer. What about you, JR?
There's a roll up.
Here we go. Granny panties, weren't you? I want to finish my question to you, JR. What would you do if you were Stone Cold?
Three, four.
Well, I mean, if Vince McMahon said you were going to be the second guy to join the Kiss My Ass Club.
There's no way that was.
Oh,
look out! Well, Trish now is halfway there.
Look at this, JR. Trish is bra. Oh, my gosh.
And you love the bra, don't you?
Check out the size of that bra. Remember when women got liberated a long time ago and they started burning their bras and Trish tried to burn her? Take the fire department 3 days to put it out.
That's what a real double barrel slingshot on Trish's package.
Oh my goodness.
And remember, bra and panties match, no pinfalls or submissions. And Stacy's trying to fight to.
We got Stacy Keibler's bra. This is like Thanksgiving all over again.
So this match is pretty darn even right now.
I want to see some more giblets.
Now you're looking out for panties.
Or niblets. Yeah, I want a thong, JR, with a thong. A thong at his peak.
Now I know what you want for Christmas.
Huh? Yeah, Stacy Keibler's thong, you're right. Oh, my gosh. Did you see Trish Stratus on The Weakest Link?
I did.
Not so smart, but I'm not attracted to her because of her mind. I'm attracted to her because of what she doesn't mind. Look at her. Oh, no.
And unsaddled Trish from that Stratus faction attempt.
Trish
and now Stacy Keibler stomping away
Trish
at the women's
hurt.
Champ. Yeah.
She's going to have to be massaged.
Oh, will you stop that?
What?
You get yourself in trouble again.
And oh, no, not this. Oh, what's the hair?
Stacy standing on Trish's hair. in this bra and panties match.
She is tough. Oh, Trish!
Have you noticed the long legs?
Have I noticed the long legs? Oh, no! Here we go again! Wait a minute! She is gonna go all the way!
Trish wants to make sure that this match ends. Braun panties in a pinfall.
Here's your winner, and still the World Wrestling Federation Women's Champion, Trish Stratus!
Oh, she's my hero! Oh, look at Stacy!
Do you really like the ball?
I love
it. Like that look?
It was a song, JR!
It's so good to have you back.
Are you all right, Trish?